I feel a lot of ways about coming back. One, I'm grateful to be here and be able to come back. I mean, that's number one. I also feel overwhelmed starting life again, which my doctors told me that was gonna happen, that's expected. I'm surprised at how overwhelmed I feel. I know a lot of people are kind of, you know, coming out of their homes for the first time with COVID and everything, but it's just been a little different for me because I, you know, in some ways feel like I died and came back. I mean, it was just terrible for a year. I have really slowed down my life a lot. And so I do wonder how that's gonna go when I come back. It's a tough schedule getting up at 2 in the morning, and I've not been living that schedule at all for the last year. I've also been able to spend the evenings, you know, having dinner with my family, staying up later in the evening with my husband, seeing my son before he goes to school in the morning, things I've never really been able to do on that shift. So I'm trying to think about, you know, how I can at least keep the evenings going. Obviously, I can't do the mornings, but keep the evenings going. You know, do I nap? What do I do? It's really important right now that I'm active every day. You know, I need to be sure and at least walk. I need to really be taking care of myself. I'm really thankful that I had this job and went through this because I was really fortunate that I got a lot of support from people I don't even know. I don't know how people do it without that. That really kept me going. Every single message, even if I didn't reply, one, I probably couldn't at the time. I read every single one. The handwritten letters, I read them over and over again. The nights when I can't sleep, when I'm upset, I go through and I read those thousands of comments on Facebook. I'm so thankful to everyone who even thought about me, prayed for me, whatever they did. I just feel like I could never repay anyone for that.